The course report is a great tool for understanding how you're progressing through your course, as well as planning ahead for what's to come. From the course map of any of your courses, the upper right-hand corner has an option to download your course report. To download the report, just click on the button. The report will download to your computer, and you can open the file. And what you will see is an overview of all the activities that are within this course. The course report will also show us these grade parameters that we've discussed, as well as the start date of the course and your current progress. The course report will show us the due dates of all of the activities, as well as your first attempt, the date that your attempt was submitted. And another helpful planning tool is the estimated time that this activity should take. Once you have completed the activity, the total time it took you will also appear here. The category tells us which type of activity it is. If any activity is graded, the score will appear here once you have finished the assignment. The course report is very helpful for seeing what has been completed, how you're doing on the work that's been done, and looking ahead to plan when things will be due and how long it will take you to complete.